Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Today, I'm going to show you how to create a basic GIF animation. Over the years, I've done a few tutorials showing how to create GIF animations from videos, graphics, and even photos. If you'd like to watch them, I provided their links in my video's description or project files. For your convenience, I provided a Photoshop document that we'll use to create a simple frame animation, and then we'll export it as a GIF file. It includes 10 simple cartoon drawings that vary slightly from each other. If you'd like to use it, I also provided its link. I'll show you how I made the drawings so you can create your own. After you make the drawing, unlock it so we can reduce its opacity. A quick way to do this is to press a number on your keyboard that represents the first number of the percentage of the opacity we want. For example, to reduce its opacity to 30%, we'll press the number 3 on our keyboard. We'll create a new layer below it by Control or Command clicking the new layer icon. We'll fill it with white by pressing Shift and the F5 key at the top of our keyboard, or by going to Edit and Fill. Choose white and click OK or press Enter or Return. Open your pencil tool. If your foreground color isn't black, press D on your keyboard or click this icon. Open your pencil picker and pick a hard, round point. For this example, I'll make the pencil 7 pixels thick and its hardness 100%. Draw over the lines of the first drawing. Feel free to make it as loose as you want. To fill in the solid black areas, like the inside of the mouth, make sure there are no gaps in the lines surrounding the area you want to fill in with black. If there are, simply draw over the gaps to fill them in. Open your Paint Bucket tool and click inside the area you want to fill in with black. If it fills in unwanted areas, press Ctrl or Command Z to undo the last step. Hide the top layer and rename the bottom layer 1. Click the New Layer icon to make a new layer. Fill it with white by opening the Fill window. Name this layer 2. Make the top layer visible. With the number 2 layer active, press B to open your pencil tool and draw over the lines of your drawing. Continue these steps until you've created the number of drawings you want for your GIF animation. When you've finished the last drawing, make the top layer active and increase its opacity to 100%. Rename the top layer as the highest number of your layers. Go to Window and Timeline. Choose Create Frame Animation and click it. It'll place our first layer into the timeline. Click the icon at the upper right corner of the timeline and click Make Frames from Layers. It places all our layers into frames on the timeline. Click the icon again and click Select All Frames. Now all our frames are selected. Click the down arrow on any of the frames to open the time delay that you want between each of the frames. For this example, I'll click 0.1 seconds. Notice all our frames are delayed that amount of time. Click this down arrow and click Forever. To play the animation, click the Play button. To save it as a GIF file, go to File, Export, and Save for Web Legacy. The file format is GIF. There's no transparency in this example, so I'll uncheck Transparency. Make sure Convert to sRGB is checked. To preview it, click the Preview button. To save it, click Save. Save it to your desktop for quick access and click Save. To see it on the web, minimize Photoshop and open your browser. Drag your GIF file onto the open page. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.